like yin and yang. They're not opposite. They come together as one. And that's that place of balance, right? So in Nia, you have a lot of opportunities to find that place of balance. You can dance the big, you can dance the intrinsic and the little, and everything in between. And neither is better than the other. For 6 weeks now, I have had what started as a hamstring injury that has turned into an entire leg party that I at some point I couldn't even pinpoint what was going on. I'm like, it's just the whole leg hurts. But the gift of that was teaching me my little dance. Because there's something that happens when we go like that and we dance smaller, where we start to pay more attention to our body. And it's not just about the music and that, but it's really about this, right? And then we get to have both. We can enjoy and dance in joy, but also find the joy of movement through your body. So play with that today. The big, the little, the high plane, the low plane, using your voice, finding silence. All of those things that might be looked at as opposites, but no, they're a part of that. And bring it all together and find your unique stepping in. Every Nia class, we step into the space and we leave behind. So let's step in today to finding more integration. I don't even want to use the word balance. Integration, right? You can be all of it. Begin to step through space. Find your heel lead. If at any point while you're dancing, the floor feels slippery to you, take a wet rag from out there and moisten the bottom of your feet and you'll be better. Also, keep your feet under your body. You don't need to go like this, just go like this. And you will be good. We're gonna step into the front. The spiral. right, left. One, two, lift. One, two, find that balance. If you don't want to lift it, that's okay. Two more. Let's go back to that close stance. Let the elbows push your hands. Wrists.
Take a deep dive
with me. Come on down. Undulate. Yeah, do it again. Linear.
Dark and murky.
Linear.
This is the
circular.
Gift that lift your spirit so high.
Do two more times.
Your mind. Misplace your sanity.
Come on down. Like your feet.
Your conditions
are glued to the earth and the hands rise.
Do you want to lose your sense of self? Within another soul.
Left leg A stance, right hip bump up, notice if you're gripping in your toes, let them relax.
Turn to the right.
People want freedom and life. Hold it here. Dance solo.
Don't talk for the ride.
Nice, let's do it again. Sure. Ability to be you doing you.
release, to let go. To not give a hoot about what anybody thinks. I love that dance.
Thank you.
Thank you. speakers to engage, to integrate into your heads. Sounds that make me want to move my spine. 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, make your way back to the front. 1, 2, 3. Let's step into our slow clap.
Something I get high.
Do it again.
very sneaky. So don't ever do anything that doesn't feel comfortable to your body. Yeah, just take a moment to sense in below plane. And then let yourself begin to rise. Slowly, savor the slow. There's no hurry to get anywhere here. The joy is everywhere.
Thank you.
get this whole body going and playing and the head doesn't move, and that means we're thinking too much. And we want to think less and feel more. Remember the thoughts. The thoughts are the electric, but the feelings are the magnetic. Get ready with your right foot. Hip bump into a slow walk, so it's bop, bop, and then hold. Cha cha cha. And then hold. And however these sounds inspire your body to move, how big or how inside you want to be, how high, how low, your life.
just relax and smooth it out. And then find your stance, whatever stance feels strong to your body. Ground in and circle, bigger, other side.
If you need a mat, feel free to grab one.
then we're gonna take it all the way down. All the way down. Let yourself settle for a moment into the stillness.
Both traditional and rebellious, both romantic and realistic, both feminine and oceanic, yet filled with slow burning fire. There is possibility inside the paradox. There is a universe of different perceptions. Whenever you're ready, let your body take you back to standing. Savor every movement along the way. Find that stance that supports your body, where you can ground in and rise up, because they both matter. Inhale, hands to the sky. Let them connect and come back into your heart, your center. We'll clap three times and then step up. Thank you, everybody. Have a glorious January.